It's Sierra. How's it going? Doing good. It's, what is it, Monday? I got some chores to do, bank, and the post office, and then off to see friends, probably at the bar for a little happy hour, see Victor, and be cute all over the place. Got some bling on. Hi! Check it out. Boom, boom, boom. You may have seen some of these before, but they're still here and they're gorgeous. I love them. Do you see these earrings? Pop. Bang. I'm feeling good. Wanted to give you the lowdown on my hormone regimen. You girls probably haven't talked hormones before, or not with me. Didn't really know what I was doing. Went to inhousepharmacybiz.com. You can research each of the drugs. They're from reputable businesses, the business, like Pfizer, whatever, whatever. I don't even know where they're out of, but I'm able to buy whatever I need on a regular basis. They always have the same drugs that I want to get. And off of, they've got an advice column on hormone replacement therapy that gives guidelines on hormone replacement therapy, at least. I don't have a physician. I suggest you get a physician if you can. I don't have any insurance or anything. And so I'm just taking, based on what I've heard and talked to other girls, I'm taking 4 milligrams of estrogen a day, and I was taking... So here's my estrogen, it's Estrofem, and it's like in a 28-day cycle. I take one a day of that. I open up twos, and they've got a little day signature on my pill. And you know what day it is, and if you missed it or something. So I got two, so I take two a day, there's 2 milligrams a piece. Then I take this Spiritone, which is a hormone blocker, a testosterone blocker. And helps the breast development and fat distribution for more feminine qualities. I was taking two of these pills, 200 milligrams, for about 8 months. I kind of cut back a little bit right now because it's affecting my my male parts too much. I don't like that. I kind of want to have a balance where I can use my male parts. They're nice parts. And then I was also using a progestin, which is also a testosterone blocker. I was using some Provera, and 5 milligrams or 10 milligrams of that, I think. And I stopped that altogether also to see how it affects my ejaculate. So, anyway, that's the lowdown. I'm going to take it here with you. Maybe I went over this drunk with you one night. But here it goes, simple as that, drink it with some water. I'm also on some Wellbutrin for a mood stabilizer, because I'm a whack job. But here's to you kids, God bless you, Princess loves you, thanks for being a girl. I hope that was handy. Please, don't ever feel bad about your comments or your posts. I'm happy to have them all. As far as my removal of that last kind of rant that I had, I'm glad I removed it. If people want to see it, I'll repost it for you. You can get it on another channel or something. I don't know. But love you all. Really glad for the people that actually follow me and comment at all, especially the flowers in my life. And grateful for you. God bless. Bye.